30-point quarter for the Thunder. Good if it goes, and it's good. Lou Williams from midcourt off the glass to score.
Turnovers. And have given up 0 points.
That's huge.
Now this is three games in four nights when your legs are tired.
Westbrook knife into the rim to score. In the first quarter. He's going to take it all the way in. And he's going to score.
And that's just a variation of that play.
You were all over that.
Right.
Thunder line.
And that's a big part of what's, you know, the storyline for this ball game is one of the rare alley-oop dunks to DeAndre Jordan of the game.
George playing out of a trap. Felton will drive. Extend and score. Got up and under the big guy. Shot clock is getting deep here. George splits the double team. Lost the handle on the basketball. He says, you know what? I don't want to get anybody else into a bind, so I'll spin and I'll score myself. Rivers. Shot clock gets deep, launches a big one for three. George, Anthony, and Johnson playing for Oklahoma City. The lob to the rim, Lou Williams finds DeAndre Jordan.